We're here in magical Monaco for this afternoon's qualifying session, which will be getting underway shortly. And as we wait, poised for the start of what will hopefully be a thrilling qualifying, why don't you tell us, Anthony Davidson, about the things you can do to really get the most out of a car in a session like this?
Well, you're largely limited by the Parc Fermé regulations, of course. Back in the old days, pre-2004, you'd work on both a qualifying setup and a race setup over practice, and then swap them over after qualifying. So the race car was quite different at times to the qualifying car. Nowadays, though, you have to find a compromise that works for both. There are a few things that you can still adjust during the session, such as the differential, the brake bias, and the front wing angle, but that's about it. So it's more about optimizing what you do have and adapting your own style to suit the track conditions.
No, it's greyed out. Nope. Can't do it.
Okay, let's update the setup. Engine fired, we're set.
Thank you.
just posted a faster time. You've been dropped to the fourth row, P7. first position, P1.
So qualifying is complete and we're all set for an exciting race tomorrow. Your top three are Raikkonen, Hamilton and Valtteri Bottas. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.
1:23 and against 1:16. No incidents.